Hey guys, Dr. John Rusin here. We're starting off the six-phase dynamic warm-up sequence with some acute trigger point techniques on the ball or on the foam roller. Really, we're finding the one tissue that we need to be working on, and we're gonna hit it with oscillations back and forth on those portions of the tissue that really feel the worst. Remember, we're not doing the pizza dough roller thing here. We're doing acute trigger point, 1 to 2 minutes on one tissue.